All morning I've been working on a video, and then I take a break for lunch and I check the news. I couldn't believe what I saw. In a post titled Growing Ubuntu for Cloud and IoT Rather than Phone and Convergence, Mark Shuttleworth, founder of Canonical and Ubuntu, said that Canonical will be ending investment in Unity 8, the phone and convergence shell. We will shift our default Ubuntu desktop back to GNOME for Ubuntu 18.04 LTS. That's huge news! Like many of you guys out there, several years back I was rather shocked to hear that Ubuntu would drop Upstart in favor of Systemd. And now it seems they're coming around to the GNOME fold. What's going on? I mean, I'm impressed, but is it really such a huge surprise? While I'm still in a state of shock and admitted euphoria, the writing has been on the walls for a while. With delay after delay of Unity 8, the quiet death of projects like Ubuntu TV, and virtually no hardware vendors shipping Ubuntu Phone anymore, the convergence thing never really seemed to take off for them. And I think the recent inclusion of GNOME in the official Ubuntu repository after years of absence may have been a strong indicator of where we were headed. Now, I wouldn't have called this decision in a million years, knowing how peculiar Ubuntu can be with its decision-making sometimes. But it's exciting news for me as someone who loves GNOME. Now, I applaud the Ubuntu team and Mark Shuttleworth specifically for what must have been an extremely hard decision. And I don't relish the fact that the Unity desktop is going to be discontinued. In his post on the Ubuntu Insights blog, Mark stated, "I took the view that if convergence was the future, and we could deliver it as free software, that would be widely appreciated in both the free software community and the technology industry. I was wrong on both counts. In the community, our efforts were seen as fragmentation, not innovation, and industry has not rallied to the possibility of free software. This has been, personally, a very difficult decision because of the force of my conviction in the convergence future, but this choice is shaped by commercial constraints, and those two were hard to reconcile." He also pledged, "We will continue to produce the most usable open source desktop in the world, to maintain the existing long-term support releases, to work with our commercial partners to distribute that desktop, to support our corporate customers who rely on it, and to support the millions of IoT and cloud developers who innovate on top of it." This leaves a few interesting and lingering questions. With the end of Unity, does that mean the end of Mir? Will Ubuntu 18.04 also ship with Wayland? And most importantly, how will this affect gaming on Ubuntu? But what do you think? Are you as big a fan of GNOME as I am? Will there be another mass exodus of Ubuntu users due to this desktop environment switch up? Let me know in the comments or on Twitter at @TheLinuxGamer. You can also support the show over on Patreon. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button. You can click the little bell icon down there to get notifications anytime I upload a new video. Make sure you like and share this video, and as always, thank you so much for watching.